when I tell people the name of the play, Honky, when I tell Caucasians the name, they immediately burst out in laughter.
When you tell people that I'm doing a show called Honky, they kind of laugh immediately.
It's like a funny term.
But it's been African Americans that have been like a little set back by it.
Because of the play, it just seems like a really funny, ridiculous term that probably describes me perfectly.
Like it's still kind of a thing you're not supposed to say, but you still can say it.
I don't use it. I don't use it at all.
Let's just start when you toss the ball to him.
When I first read this play, I might have threatened to quit my job if we didn't produce it. I read it and it was hilarious. Laugh out loud, reading by yourself in my living room and just guffawing at moments.
When I first started reading the playwright, I couldn't do anything but help but laugh.
The humor in this piece comes out through blatant honesty.
It's everything that everybody wants to say or that they think, but nobody actually says.
So are you like one of those angry black men?
The most effective way to comedy is to shove the truth down their throat while they're laughing. And this is exactly what that play does.
The play is great at revealing, at least when I read it, it revealed my own ridiculousness.
Getting married soon.
Congratulations.
Thank you. She's very white.
The whole basis of this play is that people don't know how to talk about race. It's an entire play based on the lack of communication about race.
You're here because I'm black?
Well, in the beginning, sure, that was part of it.
What?
What? You just said that's what it was!
You're not supposed to admit it!
It's kind of an eye-opener because a lot of us like to run from race. We like to run from it, we like to hide from it, we don't want to deal with it, we want to find ways to sweep it under the rug. And for me, this play just does not let you do that. You're going to have to deal with it one way or another. You're going to have to sit there and deal with the issue that's in front of you.
No, nothing. That's just really racist. Okay.
Because of the passion that I have for this play, there was a lot of pressure as the assistant director to make sure that it's good, and it's good. I have no worries going to bed at night, wondering what we're presenting to people, wondering how it's going to be taken. What I go to bed thinking about at night is, please God, let them come and see this play. Let us fill this house, let people go and talk about it, because people need to see this play.